have multiple 1044s on Eastwood Rise, requesting support from any backup units in the area.
Officer reporting pursuit of street races on Eastwood Rise. All units respond.
On how we can contain the suspect, or we're going to get roadblocked. Over.
Roadblocks are being established. Proceed with caution. Over.
Code 3, all available, respond.
Dispatch, suspect reacquired. Code 3.
Need some help here. Dispatch, requesting roadblock.
Be advised, establishing roadblocks to contain the suspect. Check NBC for location.
Yeah.
some help here. Dispatch, requesting roadblock.
All units, roadblocks are being established to contain suspect. Over.
Air 14 to all units. We're over and have.
we are coming to you with live footage from Redview County, where the racer known as Zephyr has just been involved in a horrific high-speed collision with local police units. Paramedics are making their way to the crash site as we speak, but from this vantage point, it's hard to picture anyone surviving a wreck like that.
I am the reality show. The 15 minutes you'll never have. They say speed kills, but if you aren't speeding, then you aren't living.